Dear Mr. President, I'm writing to complain about a recent journey I suffered at the hands of your company. I would like to strongly recommend that you read this letter carefully and supply me with a committed response, as I am appalled and offended at the treatment and conditions I faced as a customer of your staff and facilities. Last month, I happened upon your advertisement in the local paper. The ad caught my eye, as well as the attention of several of my friends, respectively. After reading the advert, we decided that a short break on a luxury coach trip warm with an inclusive hotel stopover would have been the perfect way to spend the weekend. This, however, could not have been further from the truth. I have rapidly discovered that the amenities you claim to provide for the paying public are not accurately marketed. Reflecting on the letter that you have ludicrously publicized, I could not comprehend how your business is ongoing. I would like to outline all of the contrary factors with regards to my journey and hotel visit, and your war advertisement. We were waiting at the station when the coach arrived 30 minutes late, which is generally forgivable. The driver flagrantly abused his patrons as he hastily lobbed our luggage into the lower section of the coach. He hurried us all onto the bus before closing the doors and smoked two cigarettes, casually chatting on his mobile phone. When this had finished, we were surprised to see him urinating on the side of the bus in full view of us all. I was absolutely revolted by his actions, even more so by the fact that there were children on the coach. This is not what a paying public should be reduced to, demonstrating that at least one of your staff does not reflect the job role qualities detailed in your advertisement. This driver was not friendly or knowledgeable, and certainly didn't make any of us feel that we were experiencing a luxury coach ride. We endured the long, high-temperature journey, squeezed into the coach together, with very little room to move around. The coach toilet was broken and wouldn't flush after use, which produced an odorous pong that subsequently affected one of my party and caused her to vomit on me. Then, upon arriving at our destination, we were shown to our hotel, which nobody sane could define as a hotel. This was a small hut made of wood and dirt, situated a stone's throw away from a knacker's yard. I must reiterate that the descriptive information in your advert was not synonymous to the actual incident that we regrettably encountered that dreadful day. I am under no delusion whatsoever that your company owes my friends and I some form of compensation, but I fear that an offer of a free weekend trip may result in similar circumstances to the one that we've already suffered. May I suggest that you reimburse us for our preposterous weekend tours trip with a possible monetary settlement? If we cannot come to any compromise, then I fear I will have to take things further. Lots of hugs and kisses, Barbara Findlay. Thank you.
Это банановое смоль.
Это ёбля, это что-то, это фан-хай.